I think the problem begins from the attitude of the government and the elders of the other side. They try to separate, and the separation that no, just wrong. It's supposed to start from the children, and the thing that they are separating the schools. It's a major problem of the new beginning. So the integrated education, I think it's the first step which must be done to solve the problem. That's what I think.